Well, it's a mess down here in the basement of the Leeds Central Elementary School. That's because earlier today, a pipe burst from the cold weather, and it sent water everywhere. It also sent hot steam into the hallways. At first, they thought it was a fire. It turned out it was just a burst pipe because of the cold. Someone had left a window cracked, and it was enough to make a huge mess. In Leeds, Keith Baldi, News 8.